Okay, let's continue on. Grab. I see four. One, two, three, four, but they're not showing up, so. I see four. Let me see if I can take out two with my silencer. No, wait. I think the silencer durability has five, so let me see if I can take out five of these guys. But I only got four bullets, so I'm gonna try go for headshots. She's all the way over there. There's one right there. Shit.
Think it came from that way.
I thought I did it stealth. What? Who's there? Oh, shit. One, two. I kind of fucked that one up, so. As for stealth, stealth ain't gonna work now. Oh, this is one of those strong dickheads. Let me see if I can. Oh shit. Okay, you're not as strong as I thought you was. That's just zero bullets. Can't withstand that, can you? Dickhead, shut up and die. Shit. Whoa, there's three. Everyone's alert now, so I kind of screwed that up. Oh, they're starting to move around now. They've gone out of range or view of me killing them. Now there's one there. Shit, man. That was just a waste. Hold on, don't they draw back? What the fuck? Did it even kill him? There is no stealth off of this because my silence is finished. Yeah, they're aiming at this way. Oh, one of them moved. No other way. I have to do it this loud way. I think there's two more. I thought that was a person. How much are these idiots are there? Alright, I see one right there. But I don't have, it's not a gun that I have, it's just bow and arrow, so I have to be very precise. He's aiming right here, so he's gonna get me if he shoots. Fuck! See, that was a fucking waste. Bloody waste. That's weird. Oh, right when I'm fucking... Oh shit, no bullets. No bullets.
I think that's it. Yeah, you all right?
What happened to your arm, bro? That's right, let me get all of these. get this. These supplies. What the hell be blowing their arms off and shit? Arrow, another one. Let me get these supplies. Give me all of this. This, and this. What's that? Oh, that's full. Anything on this bench right here?
Come on, this way.
Hold on. There's some ladders here. Let me see what they got up here. Yeah, some stealth arrows. Let me get these. Ah, some bullets as well. Now let's go. Where are we going?
Holy shit. May she protect us. Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing? Get down.
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve.
Yeah, they're gonna see me. That's kind of a waste of ammo.
You all right? Yeah. Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, they'll take them off the island.
Good.
We need to clean their camp. Get your supplies and let's go.
Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted to do. Let me get that. Let me get that. The hell? That's the wrong way. Let's see. Yes, bullets. What's all of this now? Alright, cool. Shut up. Doesn't look like anything of importance. Maybe it is, but I don't care. I just need bullets and stuff.
Ready?
Yes. What's all of this, man? If it's not a code to a safe, I don't care. Let's see. Right, okay, so faster health kits. Speed. Yeah, fuck it, man. Let me just do this because it's the last one. That's about it. Right. Oh, okay. What have I got for? It's crazy because they don't really give me that much for anything, so it doesn't. Okay, that gave me another possible upgrade for this gun, which is what? Stability. Stability, you know. I don't know, should I do stability? Fuck stability, man. I don't really give a fuck about stability. Need something more. Alright, that's it. Let's go then. Okay, let's go.
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands. Great.
She's kinda doing alright with one arm. And she's new to having one arm. This is crazy. I thought you had to adjust to having one arm, like what's that other game? Days Gone,
yeah,
where Boozer lost his arm. That tall tower, that looks quite a way away. Yeah, everyone's in view of everyone. How am I gonna take out all these idiots? Unless I just do it bold. Forget all the stealth business, man. Sometimes doing it stealth till it's too long. Oh, while doing this, I would have to get a headshot to take them down one time. Ah, we got one idiot over here. Yes, you're just... Good night. Look at him, he's an unaware idiot. Sleep, please. It wasn't that rough, it's just a couple of idiots.
Oh, here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way.
Oh, that's done. Yeah, that was done. Oh, I should have did the ships. It's cool anyway. Let me see something. Whoops. Hold on. Hey, you can't even shoot them. That's just crazy and dumb.
Chasing me, trying to make her stop. Was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen, you were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Just kept yelling, yeah. Did he kill her? That's crazy, man.
Let's go.
What's happening? Wolves?
It'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back to our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere. There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Either way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
How's your arm? Arm's fine. I'm just tired.
Yara, Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Mom
loss is around every corner. But our faith guides us, find the strength to rise above that loss. She guides us. That's down the street. Get inside. So many people behind. We can't hack them. I know. Stay close to me. Okay. Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
There you go. Lay down.
This way.
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah, we're going a different way. The alley across the street.
Oh, don't let me see if there's any more. So, okay, we got this. Anything behind? Oh, full. Right, let's get out of here.
Abby, we need your help. Come on. Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
See something glistening? Let me get this. This is mad emotional.
Oh, shit. It's Abby. Stay back.
Stand down.
Oh, the man himself.
Isaac.
What the hell are you doing?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving.
Fucking hell.
Look, we need to move.
She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone. Come on, those were your fucking people.
Hey, you're my people.
Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us.
Let me grab all this shit first.
Grab what you can. I have everything I need.
Let me see. Grab all of this, this, that. Yeah. I think that's about it in this building, but. I'm about to wrap this one up here. I'll resume the gameplay in the next one. Peace.